Lexi, thanks for joining me. Today I've picked porridge for our pre-training snack, topped with bananas and strawberries.
Why do you like picking fresh fruit to use?
Because I think it adds a lot of flavour that you can't get artificially, and when I finish working at my local supermarket, I always grab a punnet of strawberries to have on top of my porridge as well.
What are you most excited about going to the Olympics?
I'm really excited to race and see how I've been going in my training. I think it'll be incredible to experience everything that the Olympics has to offer. So what event do you like to do in athletics?
Long distance running.
And what distance do you like to do?
3 kilometres.
3 kilometres. It's a lot further than I would run, that's for sure. Okay, well, I think this is stirred. Let's put it onto the stove to get it cooking.
What are some tips for junior runners like me?
Be consistent with your training, be positive, and have fun. Do you want some honey?
Yes, please.
All right, Lexi, let's get into it.
Thanks so much. Good luck.
Thank you.